Actually, first we look at the map and see what's needed. So this one is 1,500. We'll take it according to crystal. So we do this one first. 2,100 and 3,300. Boom. So we said we need 3,300. Should think this up quickly. Maybe I should actually get a computer. Seven of these, one of these, two of these. What the fuck? Wait a second, man. What the hell is going on? Material. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Perfect. Now I also claim 100 medals. And now let's try and finish the road. This is number 22, guys, really. Road number 22 to our personal name. This one we fill up. Also 100%. It's like our fourth road, I think, that we finish fully by ourselves. I'm not really sure. I don't want to be saying anything stupid, but something like that. 3 or 4. Confusion. Let's see how we can build number 22. We are basically giving away all our materials to do this, but we've been doing this since the start of the game, so there's our friend waiting for me, like, hey man, build me the hell up already. Look at that, 0, 0, 0. From zero to hero, as they say. Come on. Come on, man. Give me the structure menu at least. Thank God. Not carry. He doesn't see it. It's too goddamn far. Thank you. Goodbye, crystals. Hello, road. Now we need for the next one like 2,200 and something. For now. We need to do it solo, nobody like put money for that one yet. We just got this one. Repair the trap now.
All weapons will be locked.
And say make a save.
All clear. Welcome. Decontaminating soon.
Yes.
All clear. Welcome, Sam.